everybody to my new playthrough. Yacht Club Games, ShovelKnight. I'm so into it. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Of all heroes, none shone brighter than ShovelKnight. But their travels ended at the Tower of Fate, where a cursed amulet when ShovelKnight woke, the tower was still in two my good arms. Oh, the guy's just completely blind. I have no idea how to play this game. The spirit broken, a rearing ShovelKnight into a life of solitude. Wearing armor every day of his life. They had champions, and they were seized by the power of power, the enchantress, and the legend of Queen. And now the tower is unsealed, and devastation looms. A new enter is about to begin. I have no idea how to win this game. Okay, we're back. This is a game.
here.
I'm dead. Alright, so first let's play, guys. How do you feel about this? And yep, that's what I thought. dead. We are dead. That is just bullcrap. I'm going to run out of gold, it's a game over. Run, hurry. ShovelKnight, I knew you would shit your face sooner or later. The cerulean coward. We'll be right back. I die. He didn't hit me. Well, he jumped on his horns. That makes a lot more sense. Don't jump on his horns. I had no idea how to beat him. I have no idea. At all. I have no idea how to beat him. I have no idea at all. Alright, that was good. That was fun. Goodbye, Black Knight. Catcher. It's all about a dream. Ah, dang it. Yay, we beat level one. And I hope you guys are watching. I hope you guys did enjoy it. See you in the next episode. Hopefully I can more weight. And yeah, I'll start this new series.